How are you?
Let's talk about the prop.
Well, I'd almost... Aye.
Yeah! Thank you. Good afternoon.
I'd like to buy a horse.
I'm glad to hear it. Have you looked them over?
I have. Fine animals.
The best there are. Is there one in particular you fancy? There's a mount for a conk.
Maybe some other?
Goodbye.
I'd like to buy a horse.
I'm glad to hear it. Have you looked them over?
I have.
The best there are. Is there one in particular you found? A wonderful Arab stallion.
Surely you'll knock something off the price if I trade in my old one. Agree?
You are right. Done. God be with you.
I'd like you to show me.
Certainly.
I'm interested.
All right.
Isn't that? Agree?
That's.
Ah.
Come now. Agreed. Thank you.
Let's talk about the... Is this...
You won't convince... See now?
Friend, come closer. I have an enticing offer for you.
What's the matter?
I have a proposal for you. A wager.
I'm listening.
A little friendly combat. Just...
All right, why not?
Do you have any coin?
Well...
Surely you didn't imagine we would fight.
Oi, I have.
Fine, let's go. You know how this one ends. Death! Got lucky. But then, luck's a part of it too. Take your winnings and go.
God! Hey!
I've decided what to build.
Good choice. Come with me.
Build here?
Indeed. Can we begin?
I'm ready.
I'll just quickly check again that we have everything we need. We've got what we need. Let's get to work.
Please, sir.
What's happened to you?
I've walked all the way from Kuttenberg, but as you can see, I'm bare, so I can...
Wait.
Thank you, sir.
Anytime.
I hope I can be...
Do you want something?
I do. And you look like the kind of fellow who knows a thing or two.
What's it about?
I'm looking for someone who knows how to dip her pockets.
That's not for me.
God be with you.
Father, I need your help urgently.
You? I recognize you. You're the Skellert's blacksmith, son.
Yes, that I am.
I'm sorry. What did you want?
It may sound strange, but I need you to go back to St. James. The locals need their spiritual shepherd.
No. No, certainly not, my boy. That's one place I shan't be going back to.
Don't you feel any shame? Think of all those Christians who faced death and never betrayed their faith.
That's something else entirely.
No, it's not. They weren't afraid to face death, and you're squirming at the thought of some slight danger.
Haven't you seen how they ransacked the place? Does that seem slight to you? Well, not to me.
The Cumans are gone, but the townsfolk won't come back. And why should they, when the man who ought to set an example, the one they look up to, is shitting himself?
The Lord forgive me. You're right. I should go back.
There. You see? Now I hear a man talking.
And where will I live? My house and Skellert's must surely be in ruins.
You can live right there at St. James. I'm sure the locals will be grateful enough to give you a roof over your head.
Well, it's true they've treated me kindly, and I do owe them. Very well. I will go back.
Thank you. The people from St. James will never forget this.
Good luck to you.
Mandrake roots taken straight from the town of the tin. Salami, sausages, meat of all shapes, sizes, and flavors.
Don't be shy. You'll never see such fine meat.